Do you want to monitor WhatsApp status updates of your friends? Follow this guide. Access the Status Tracker tab from the bottom and tap Add Contact. Select the country code, enter the phone number and the contact's name, then hit Start Tracking to add it. Once added, the contact will appear in your monitoring list. Tap Link to connect your WhatsApp account. Follow the on-screen instructions to link your WhatsApp account. This ensures that new status updates can be tracked securely. Once the connection is established, you will see your WhatsApp account connected and the monitoring dashboard ready. Tap on the target contact to view their dynamic status timeline. Only statuses uploaded after the contact has been added to the tracker will appear. Tap the download icon in the top right corner, select the statuses you want, and export them by pressing the Save button. Follow us for more tips.